Hello, everybody. This is One Eyed Ace. Getting on some War Thunder. Heard a lot of negative criticism of the Archer lately, so I figured I would make another video of a battle I recently had in it. Nothing spectacular. But I don't die. I get a few kills. One thing I like about it, it's got a low profile, so you can find some nice spots. Remember where they are once you find them. And you can sit there and really deliver some nice shots. It's got a good gun depression. So if you choose your spots wisely, sometimes you can pick off your enemies as they're coming towards you before they can get their barrel down on you. With a 17 pounder on a map like this, you can get effective kills all the way across the map. One thing I would say about it is make sure you have a break map somewhere. I've got my L1 and right one with my tread brakes, so I can just lock one of them down and spin it around. If you'll notice, when you're driving it, the gun tends to go to one side or the other just because of the mechanics of how the mouse aim works. And so if you notice the gun's to one side, then obviously you can spin around. It's already going to be at a perfect diamond position just from the way it rides when you're riding forward. So when you spin it around, if you stop with your gun on the target, your tank body is already going to be in a very nice position to absorb incoming fire. One thing about this thing is it's a little slow in the reverse. But it does allow you to pull forward if you're firing at someone in between shots. Pull up really quickly. And another thing is, because it is so slow in reverse, when you're looking through your crosshairs in reverse and you're moving along, it's really nice and smooth, so you can deliver some good accurate shots even on the move, albeit a slow move. That guy's messed up. I don't get a credit for his kill, so really I should have one extra one, I think. But that was my teammate, I think. Maybe that was somebody across the map. Really got nothing poking up above the embankment here for anybody to shoot at. It's on this side of the map anyway. Little gaps around it. Get some fire down. He couldn't shoot me if he wanted to. He's been going in one direction. He didn't have a turret. Let's find out where the best place to shoot one of these is. So, fire. Ah, fire. It's AI. AI fires burn just like regular fires. Another thing I really like about this, it's got a nice wide traverse for having only a forward facing gun. You get a nice slice of pie to shoot at. Hopefully these guys can hold those Cromwells off. Something else going on over here somewhere. plus we gotta watch the other side of the map. And that castle can shoot down on us very easily. That's the Archer. Not a bad little tank. Just gotta know how to use it. Find some good spots. Sit there and wait. Then one-eyed ace. Peace.